Hey guys, it's Steve2014 again. So you know every Friday is a discussion video, and this week it will be on LMFAO Hugh, if you might have guessed. Now LMFAO Hugh, he is a very, very like mysterious old kind of engine. I've had him for a long time, like I don't know. Ever since I got one of my first trains, this was one of my first. So LMFAO Hugh, I really don't know. He's probably in one of the stories that, he's like in the stories that, the Revenue and Audrey, that he created. He's not in any of these videos or nothing. No movies, no nothing. And so, let's just look at him. LMFAO Hugh, you might not have him. I mean, you cannot find him at all in stores anymore. He's just very rare. You might get him on eBay, and there probably will be ones. And or Amazon or somewhere else. And then here I have a ton of scratches on him since I had him for a long time. And I like him because he's just a different kind of engine that's not like the other ones. And what he comes with is LMFAO Hugh and the Zoo Cars. So the Zoo Cars is the hippopotamus car. So when the hippopotamus, he goes on the back wheel. As you can see, his mouth goes up and down like that. See? And then he has the zoo car, and that's with a monkey, tiger, and a lion. And same thing on the other side, so it's pretty cool, and you can slide this door. So that's what it also comes with. He's not like a zoo engine, if you might think, but no. He just takes the zoo cars all the places, and yeah. Okay, so that's probably it for this video. I'll just give you LMFAO Hugh again one more time, since he's very rare. I just like him, he's just really cool. Yeah, some of the paint went off here, everything. And his shape is a little bit different, as you can see. This is like in more, this is like in, instead of like a normal engine, like Arthur, for example, from last week. See, look at that, see the difference? This is under these things, the side plates. So, and his number is 7, just like Toby. Hope you guys have a good day, and see you next time for my next video next Friday. Okay, bye. She's a very delightful engine and admires Thomas a lot.